when we talk about art, visual art especially, like I said at the outset, that it is one of the world's oldest languages. So it transcends any spoken language. It concerns whatever one sees around us and its communication. So the oldest living beings, right from 35,000-40,000 years ago, the Paleolithic art in the caves was all about whatever they hunted for, whatever they worshipped, you know. So there was no structured language as such, except for drawings and paintings and beautiful sculptures and things like that. So coming to this particular school and dealing with hearing impaired students or students who have problems with speech, one doesn't need anything except, you know, art, visual art, to actually get things moving and for them to express, because that is the world's oldest language. If the program is a success today, it is purely because you don't need much to understand art. You don't need much at all. You just need a heart and you need a soul. That's it.
Indeed, a very important program because this is the first time where art exhibition is brought to such a place, and it is important because art is one of the very important mode of expression, and one can express best. So I really request all the viewers who are very interested, don't come because it is done by a special school. But there's so much to learn from all of the artists. So come, enjoy the works of art, and appreciate them as well as give them reward. Take it back and give your blessings.
Organized this wonderful exhibition, art exhibition, which consisted of the portrait and fluid art. We are very thankful to all the artists, Rajeshree ma'am, Rajeshree Thakkar, Apurva Kulkarni and Divya Navelkar, for helping us out in all these things. The children really enjoyed. Our hearing impaired children were the ones who are the basic artists of this, and we are very thankful to them. It was a wonderful experience for us, for the PTA, Parent Teacher Association of Anyudon Ashadeep, and the whole staff and the students, also the parents, to be an integral part of all this. The exhibition would be there for 10 days, and we welcome all the viewers. Please come and have a look of all the artworks done by our students.